Welcome to the Don Imran Family Kitchen. In today's video, we are going to show you how to make Arabic Bukhari rice with lamb shank. You're in for a treat. Let's move on to a recipe now. I had this recipe that you saw just now, and it was mesmerizing. I tell you what I really loved was the lamb shanks. It was so well made. And I've got to give credit to my sister who made this. The lamb shank, it was so tender, juicy, and it just fell off the bone really well. That's when you know that it's cooked to precision. So, with that said, do try this out. And what I want you guys to do is check out some of our other recipes. So we have our Arabic style capsa recipe with chicken, our mujaddara rice recipe over here. And if you like Middle Eastern recipes, view our Middle Eastern recipe playlist over here. And with that said, catch you in the next one.